Why Miss Alice go? Inamin mo tatay mo Inchik, bakit hindi ka, instead of going to Malaysia, backdoor, then nag-Indonesia, Singapore, blah, 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 bakit hindi ka umuwi sa tatay mo sa China?
Your Honor, for that question po, may security concern po na related. I refuse to answer po.
Ayan ka na naman, security related. Tatay mo yung pupuntahan mo, security related. Ganon?
Your Honor, hindi po yung tatay ko ang...
Hindi, ang question ko, why hindi ka bumalik sa tatay mo? Di ba, instead of going to Malaysia, Indonesia, alam mo naman may kaso ka dito na harapin. Di ba? Bakit hindi ka umuwi sa China and seek refuge to your father?
Your Honor, may related po na security concern.
Ano yun ang related security, Miss Alice Go? Ano yun?
Yung tao po nagpaalis po sa akin, Your Honor.
Ah, ayan na naman tayo. Yung taong nagpaalis sa iyo, Inchik?
Yes, Chinese? Po, Your Honor.
So, mas malakas ba yung taong yun kisa sa tatay mo?
For the security concern po, Your Honor, I refuse to answer po.
Oh, you refuse to answer because you have already cited in contempt in this committee. Hindi mo na invoke yung ano, yung self-incriminating kasi hindi naman incriminating yun. Di ba? Tama. Mr. Chairman, ganito lang po. I do believe that even the security sector, especially the government agency involved in internal security, naraintindihan po natin why Miss Alice Go or Go Wapping, instead of going to China and seek refuge to his father, hindi siya umuwi doon. Kasi alam na po natin, alam ng mga security sector, nasa security sector natin, na yun yung orientation. Sorry po, yun po, never go back to your country if your country will be incriminated in the cases that being filed to you in other countries. That's spying po, that is spionage. That's the dictum of being a spy. Hindi ka pwedeng umuwi sa bansa mo if your country masunog po doon sa mga pinagagawa mo doon po sa isang bansa outside of your country. Of course, Miss Alice Go, Go Wapping will not admit. Pero, sinasabi ko nga, eh, yun yung orientation. Tingnan mo si Xie. Why? Ayaw niya pa-deport. Kasi, pag pina-deport siya, alam niya ang mangyayari sa kanya doon. Di ba, Miss Alice Go?
Your Honor, hindi pa ako agree.
Sorry?
Your Honor, I don't agree po.
You don't agree?
Opo, in the first place po, Your Honor.
No, I'm not saying you don't agree with my jury. I'm not referring to you. Napaka-defensive mo. Ang sinasabi ko lang po, yung dictum doon pa sa mga spy at in relation to spionage, yun po ang orientation ng mga spy. I'm telling you that you're a spy. Ang sinasabi ko lang po, based on the records and everything, why instead of going and seek refuge to China, in which that is the mother country of your father, hindi ka pumunta at tumuwi doon dahil po, yun po. Just like what happened with Mr. Xi and all other spy in the whole world na nasunog. Kaysa masunog yung bansa nila, mas mabuti pang masunog na lang sila. And they will face consequences in that foreign country. For now, Mr. Chairman, I end my interpellation. Thank you po.